Right, so my man says, Nadia, I agree, but that if the man disappears, it's down to the female to take care of the baby. So maybe being responsible. Exactly. At the end of the day, right, women can moan about waste man this, waste man that, but you're going to be the one that's left with the child. That's it. Yeah, he's a waste man. He don't care. He don't business about nobody but himself. Yeah. You're going to be the one left with the child. If you want your child to be looked after by a decent person, then maybe mate with a decent person. Yeah? It's so simple. Yeah? Some of these women need to think to themselves, right? Would I want my daughter to be with a man like this? And if the answer is no, then don't even deal with a man like that. Then you won't be in a position to be a single mom. Yeah? Come, my man's over here, over there in a different country, whatever. Think about it. Any girls watching this right now, maybe live, maybe replay, whatever, innit? Yeah. Don't deal with a man that you don't want your son to turn out to be like. Yeah. So pick a man that you want your son to grow up to be like. Yeah. Who's he gonna learn from? Yeah. You want him to learn from a decent person, innit? Yeah. So you don't want your son to be a man that's just got walking around having children left, right, and center. Pick a man who's a decent person. Pick a man that's gonna raise your son to be a decent person. Yeah. Whatever man that you take up with, right, you're basically trying to replicate him. You're trying to copy him. And so don't copy no waste man. Yeah, don't replicate a waste man. Right, let me see what my man's saying.